Here's the equipment we're going to need to make our wine kit today. Here's our primary fermenter and a number 6 bung with attached airlock. This is our brew spoon. And down here is our secondary fermenter, a 23-liter glass carboy. We're going to take a sample in our sample jar with our hydrometer. Here's a little racking block I use to tilt up the carboy for racking it. I've got a stainless steel mixing bowl to pour water into our primary. Sanitizer, Diversol. We're going to use this to sanitize our equipment and mix it in this glass mixing mug and spoon. When I'm bottling, I'll need a corker, and I've got corks, some bottles, and a bottle filler with a little valve in the bottom. Makes bottle filling very easy. Here I've got my siphon rod, which I use to move liquids from one container to the other. And we're going to filter our wine today using this mini wine filter with our filter pads.